Don't forget to go to ashkicking.com for pound the best home health and beauty fragrance products.
And you're watching
Dante's Boxing Nation.
Boxing Nation.
One and only Lou DiBella. Lou, it seems like every card Showtime has this year has been spot on and great. And it's the undercards that have been good. A lot of shows don't have as good of undercards as
We got Porto Granados, which is a great fight. You know, Showtime, Sean Porter. Granados is a warrior in the ring. That'll be a fun fight. Lipetz fighting for a world title. Amanda Serrano's on the undercard. Molina's fighting. Brazil in a title elimination bout. And then, of course, the main event, a heavyweight championship of the world. Deontay Wilder against Bermain Stiverne. You know, Stiverne's the only guy that's ever gone the distance with Deontay. And not only that, you got to wonder, you know, Deontay's a human being. He was preparing for Ortiz. He was preparing for a career-defining fight. Stiverne's got nothing to lose. Deontay's got everything to lose. So Saturday night, it's going to be real interesting. People come out to Barclays Center. You can't be at Barclays Center. Turn on Showtime.
Okay, one more question. Now, Stiverne can make the adjustments because Deontay's going to look to knock him out. And Stiverne is thinking, okay, I went the distance with him. Now I can make the distance.
Deontay's got to be careful. He's got to stay in himself. You know, he's the kind of guy that can knock anybody out with one punch. But he still has to stay in his own head and not get over-eager. Stiverne's a dangerous guy. And anyone who thinks that Stiverne's not a dangerous guy, you know, this fight actually, I'm not worried because I know I have a great champion, but I'm worried about all the things that went on leading up to this fight. You know, Deontay was not preparing for this challenge. Stiverne's got nothing to lose.
We'll be right back.